have an update for you in the Aurora Theater shooting case. In court this afternoon, we found out there are at least 41,000 pages of evidence. Defense attorneys for the gunman are trying to keep fingerprint evidence out of that trial, even though he's already admitted to the shootings by pleading not guilty by reason of insanity.